Hi, myself Keetana. My project title is Controlling Traffic Signals through GPS for Ambulance. It means nowadays traffic congestion is a major problem. So many inconvenience occur to the people. So one of the major problem is crossing ambulance from one signal to another. My project remedy is avoid the problem in future. This is my abstract. Road traffic congestion and tidal flow managements were considered as major problem in modern urban area, which have caused much inconvenience for the ambulance while carrying an emergency patient. The traffic light control whenever ambulance reached to traffic road. The traffic by sending message to the traffic controller to alert the traffic controller and clear the traffic, the ambulance we can move easily. Introduction. Android is a mobile operating system developed by Google based on a modified versions of the Linux kernel and other open source software and designed primarily for touch screen mobile devices such as smartphones and tablets. The rapid growth of technology and infrastructure has made our lives easier. Existing system of my project, Greenway systems are suitable to provide clearance to emergency vehicle during rush hours. Many systems are used to implement the green wave system. Existing system is used RFID technology. It means radio frequency identification and GSM, global system for mobile communication modules, and latest high speed of microcontroller to achieve the result. Primary objective is to identify the emergency vehicle. Disadvantages. The systems have drawback during bad weather conditions, more challenges to solve such as limited energy, restricted lifetime, etc. This is my existing system architecture. First, to sending the power supply to microcontroller unit and the vibration sensor, signal condition circuit, and then serial communication, GPS and the GSM. Proposed system. The systems we have implemented effective smart ambulance system by using GPS. Control center will be given to send nearest hospital details to the ambulance. The ambulance driver will choose the path of the hospital and traffic signals within this direction will give green light. The red light automatically changed to green light. This project is targeted to design and develop a real-time smart ambulance system. To implement the proposed system, once ambulance got response from control center with hospital details, then from ambulance will be controlled and given as a green light. Advantages: the system will provide location and time. The GPS is the view showing the longitude and latitude values. GPS provide accurate location and time information for an unlimited number of people in all weather, day and night, anywhere in the world. Proposed system architecture. First, the ambulance is started, accident occurred, accident detected using sensor, send alert to the traffic police. Traffic signal controlled for quick rescue operation. Emergency service. This is my hardware and software requirement. Hardware requirements. Software requirement. Front end Java JDK 1.5. Back end MySQL Server. Android emulator. RAM. Google Map. View location. And location distance, it means longitude and latitude value, the finding the hospital, to calculate the distance, to sending the message for traffic controller, to alerting the traffic controller. This is my class diagram. GPS is Google Map. to tracking the location and view the shortest path. Traffic controller, the traffic controller using Android applications, mobile location to finding the, to tracking the location and finding the distance and view the message. The user sending the traffic controller to calculate the longitude and latitude value and sending the traffic controller. Sequence diagram, GPS, location map, track location, view shortest path, tracking the location, traffic controller to sending the message, to alerting, to alert, and the traffic controller clear the traffic. The user sending the message, longitude and latitude value of the path. Activity diagram, user search neighbor hospital Google map to view the shortest path and sending the message to traffic controller to view the user tracking and finding the distance to send the traffic controller. Data flow diagram, zeroth level, admin and user to sending the request and the user accept the request response. Login, registration, GPS, alerting message. User admin, user first user to register to registration and then to login the page. Your diagram, controlling traffic signals, login, traffic lights, signal controller, GPS. Login having two attributes, username and password. Traffic signals having two attributes, lights and signal receivers. Signal controller having two attributes, hardware and software. GPS having three attributes, view location, location sharing, view ambulance. Module description, in my project having four modules: road safety, traffic signals, GPS, signal control. Road safety, road traffic crashes are one of the world's largest public health and injury prevention problem. The problem is all the more acute because the victim are over health before their crashes. According to the World Health Organization, more than 1 million people are killed on the world road each year. Traffic signals, the area that are prone to power interruption, adding battery backups to the traffic controller system can enhance the safety of the motorized and pedestrians. A larger capacity of uninterrupted power supply would be required to continue the full operation of the traffic signal using the lights. After the newer generation to traffic signals that use LED lights, which consume 85% to 90% less energy, it is now possible to incorporate battery backups in the traffic light system. GPS, the availability and accuracy of the global positioning system offers increased efficiency and safety for vehicles using highway, streets and mass transit system. Many of the problems associated with the routing and dispatch of commercial vehicle is significantly reduced or eliminated with the help of GPS. GPS enables automatic vehicle location and in vehicle navigation system that are widely used throughout the world today. By combining GPS position technology with system that can display geographic information or with system. Testing. Unit testing is the method of testing that verify the individual unit of source code are working properly. The goal of unit testing is to isolate each part of the program and show that the individual part are correct. The purpose is to validate the testing software performs or designed a unit of smallest testable part of any software. It is usually has one or a few inputs and usually a single outputs. Verification testing. Verification is the process of evaluating work products of a development phase of determine whether they meet the specified requirements. Verification ensures that the product is built according to the requirements and design specification. The product right verification can be development, scale up or production. This is often an internal process. The process of evaluating software during the development process or at the end of the development process to determine whether it satisfies specified business requirements. To validate the code, validation is the documented process of ensuring the test method. Verification test. Verification is the process of evaluating work product of a development phase to determine whether they meet the specified requirements. Verification ensures that the product is built according to the requirement and design specifies. Integration testing. The completion of the unit testing, the units of modules are to integrated, which gives the rise to integration testing. The purpose of integration testing to verify the functional performance and reliability between the modules that are integrated. Integration testing is a logical extension of unit testing. This is my screenshots. IP address. We enter the IP address first and then registration form. We register this form and then we log in the form and enter the next page to finding and calculate the distance and shortest path to view and sending the alert to send the message to traffic controller. Performance and limitations. Merits of the system. The system will provide location and time. GPS provide accurate location and the time information of the unlimited number of people in all weather, day and night, anywhere in the world. Automatic ambulance service is available by message alert. They can move easily. Limitation of the system. Road traffic crashes are one of the world's largest public health and injury prevention problems. After the newer generation of traffic signals that use LED lights, which consumes 85% to 90% less energy. GPS enables automatic vehicle location and in-vehicle navigation system that are widely used throughout the world today. Future enhancement. In future, the system is enhanced to check the nearest hospital and also find the shortest route to reach that hospital and checks the availability of the doctors in that particular hospital. The cloud server in turn returns the shortest distance when the current locations to the hospital automatically. Store all traffic signals, details and hospital location to the cloud server. Build prioritized the ambulance and give the freeway. Conclusion. The proposed system is used for controlling the traffic signals in favor of ambulance during the accidents. The system ambulance can maneuver from the accident spot to the hospital without time lag. The using ITS can prove to effectual and control not only ambulance but also authoritative vehicles. The system is more accurate with no loss of time. There may be delay caused because of GSM message. Since it is a queue-based technique, it can be reduced by giving more priority by communicating through the server. Thank you. Hi, I would like to explain my demo. First, we entered IP config and then we open the application in our mobile. First, we register that form. Registered successfully. Next, we enter username and password. We log in the page. Next page is open. This is the which is the shortest path and calculate the distance. We enter the source and destination. First, we enter source and destination. To finding the path and view the how much kilometer to calculate it and then send alert. We type emergency, for example, and then send the message. This message has been received. Now the message has been received. Thank you. That's it.